Today in Nigeria's history, July 17. July 17, 2006, Chairman and CEO of Glo, Mike Adenuga, flees to Ghana following a tip that the Economic and Financial Crimes Commission, EFCC, was planning to rearrest him. He had been detained by the commission a week earlier for undisclosed reasons. 1962, Ibadan High Court gives an interim order restraining Obafemi Awolowo and his supporters from operating the Action Group's accounts in all banks. 2006, Nigeria and the Clinton Foundation signed a deal to facilitate the availability of AIDS drugs in the nation. The signing was witnessed by Bill Clinton, the former US President, and President Olusegun Obasanjo of Nigeria. Today in Nigeria's history, brought to you by Ojora Olabisi.